Libby like her.
She's so cute.
I really like her. Like, oh my god. I've been wanting a copper wig for the longest. But even though it's not all copper and it just has highlights, I still kind of like it. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and I'm back again with another wig review. And today I'm reviewing Kim by Bobbi Voss in the color autumn/copper. It just has like highlights of pretty much the two colors. She does tangle. Yeah, she has two combs in the front. She has an adjustable strap in the back, which is weird because I've never seen like a wig with no combs in the back. It just combs in the front. That's weird to me. But she doesn't come with lace. She has like a lace part right here. And that's about it. I don't think the front is lace. But yeah, she has like lace right here. And I plucked the part. I did so much plucking to this part. And this is the final result. She is really pretty, you guys. Like, I love her. But the only con is that she sheds a lot. So just keep a comb on you. She doesn't really shed. She started shedding a lot, well, a little after I plucked the part. That's about it. Like, now she's okay. It did come with a little bit of baby hair, just like a little bit of baby hair. And yeah, that's about it. She's really long. She has a V-cut shape in the back. Now I'm getting shedding. I just got one piece of hair that's it. But oh, she's not big head friendly. I have a small head and she's barely fitting on me. Like, the part in the back is lifting up a little bit, but it's not bad because I have it secured in the front. But if you have a big head, I wouldn't recommend it. I don't even have the straps adjusted to fit me. Normally I have to adjust my straps, and this time I didn't. The Spider-Man girlfriends vibes and Mary Jane, not Mary Jane, that's her name. Mary Jane vibes and Black Widow vibes. That's a light yakky texture too. And it's a little shiny. But it's not too bad. I really like her though. And she's perfect for fall. But I'm not gonna make this video too long because I'm about to go. So that's pretty much it. I'm gonna show you how she looks in the back. That's pretty much it, you guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll be back with another wig review very soon.